Justina Valentine Speedpaint.
Yeah. Shave room. JV. Yo. 2021 flew by like it was passing a pilot. January started violent with the Capitol riot. They broke in with no hesitance. Kamala was the first woman and person of color to be vice president. February was very heavy. We wasn't ready. Found out Gorilla Glue hotel and hold it very steady. I'm just plain but saying it's no exaggeration. Gorilla Glue girl was in a sticky situation. Speaking of things that stay together and stick, Kim and Kanye pulled apart, so they were calling it quits. A lot of couples had to break off. Don't know what offset the beat, but I think Saweetie told Quavo take off. Just do it, get the coin. We know money. Too hot to handle. We all got entangled in Derrick Jackson cheating scandal. A lot of rappers in the game and we see him flex. But ain't nobody like the legendary DMX. We lost a legend, the Ross rapping, he's up in heaven. Him and Biggie and Pac having a cypher session. The world cried for George Floyd, I know you heard it. Together we celebrated for Chauvin's guilty verdict. They tried to keep Bill locked up, but they couldn't. He got released from prison from time that he put in. Allegations against T.I. a mystery. But best believe he gon' fix it expeditiously. Floyd's the GOAT in the ring, the competition falls. He went and put the L in Logan Paul. He goes to work in a fight, he stays smashing him. 15 years, we kept up with the Kardashians. Jeff Bezos and Richard Branson got dough to waste. So for fun, they decided they would go to space. The baby made remarks, hoped that they would pass. But the LGBTQ was all up on that ass. Simone withdrew from the Olympics, mental health intact. Shikari showed her she be smoking on and off the track. Got disqualified for a little bit of ganja. Ye's tribute to his mama, he gave the world Donda. Andrew Cuomo resigned, they said he rallying. Everybody lost their balance, they banned the crate challenge. They threw the book at R. Kelly, the judge said bing bong. I'd rather be pissed off than to be pissed on. Certified lover boy dropped and it was popping. Album cover had more baby mamas than Tristan Thompson. I hope this COVID situation gets better. They gave Facebook a facelift and renamed it Meta. O got the dance moves, Swaggy always carry it. Omarion challenge brought us the Omicron variant. Courtney and Trav getting ready for marriage. She barking up the right tree when it comes to Travis. A prop gun tragedy, Alex so upset. We still wanna know who brought a loaded gun on set. Dave speaks about his friend, but then he has to answer. Some people thought he wasn't sensitive to transgenders. 2022, we can't take safety casually. RIP to those lost at the Astroworld tragedy. We all make mistakes and learn from them eventually. Had enough baby and Danny Lee drama to last a century. We hope Amon's killers get prosecuted further. Kyle Rittenhouse showed us how to get away with murder. We learned a lot of dances, broke a lot of trends. RIP Young Dolph, when will the violence end? Gone but not forgotten from the seeds that he sowed. A fashion icon remembered, the great Virgil Abloh. After 10 years, Meg and Devin had to split up. P. Diddy and Joy Travis decided they should get up. We had some good times, spilled a lot of tea. It's been 13 years, Britney Spears finally free. We gotta keep going even when our tank's on zero. And be more like Rihanna, a real national hero. Cause when I do it, yeah, I do it one time. I'll see y'all next year, Shade Room, Justina Valentine.